Hello, everybody. Good afternoon. The most prevalent disease between the young people are headache, which may come to them without warning or clearly reason. I will talk about treating about headache. That first one reason the headache, and second one if you suffer from headache, what should you do to avoid it, and third one treatment the headache. Let's go to first things that the reason of headache. There are many reasons causes for you headache. Some of them produces mostly to result personality and feeling. That's number one. Number two, strong smells. Number three, sleeping a few hours or too much. Four,
getting too much homework from your teacher. It's a sure way of getting a headache.
Because when I prepare the presentation, I didn't find any stuff.
Okay, continue telling Sahar. Okay, now, see, Mustafa, this is why I tell you to work from the outline, okay? If you have the outline in front of you, all you gotta do is just get lost. See, you come here, you panic, and you lose your train of thought.
Because I do it today, this morning.
Yeah. Do you understand the value and the usefulness of this outline? If you have it written down and you have the main point, your mind will explain, right? You just look, coming back, then you move on. You understand?
Yeah.
It's a bit hard. I mean, unless you really are master of the subject, it's hard to do it without any notes. I mean, I commend you for doing it without any notes, but it's going to be more difficult. That is why I told you to do this. You were here the other day, and you didn't listen to me. Okay? So what do you want to do now, Mustafa? Do you want to sit down, catch your breath, and try again later?
Yeah.
All right, okay. Thank you, Mustafa.